This is the back of Legacy Gym. It's flooded. Whoever's taking care of there, you actually, the water comes in through the back door. So if you see any damage to this place because of water, this is the reason.